we are aware of the limitations that we are all under at this point of time. Therefore, I am making this statement for all of you. And I am sure there will be some clarifications and questions. As we have suggested, you will electronically send those and we'll be happy to reply to them appropriately. As you are aware, for the past 3 or 4 weeks, we have been seized of this extraordinary situation. We have been closely monitoring and reviewing it. We have also been keeping you informed of the various developments and of the steps being taken through regular briefings as also through updates on the social media. Like in the rest of the country, Jammu and Kashmir has also seen a spurt in cases in the past week or so. As we speak, the total number of cases in Jammu and Kashmir is 28. The number of active cases is 25, of which 21 are in Kashmir division and 4 are in Jammu division. Our teams have been consistently and aggressively trying to trace out every single contact and test them. This will cause some inconvenience, and this is where we need your support, cooperation, and understanding.